The United Nations chief says the world is losing the race with climate change, and it could be a disaster for Africa and beyond. Antonio Guterres is urging more political will for financing and adaptation. He spoke ahead of a summit of the He says Africa will pay a higher price over climate change because of the dramatic impacts, but the continent itself doesn't contribute that much to global warming.